homes. But Saul, the man who called Saul at the time, and the man that we know according to Bible history that he wrote so many books, that they call him Paul. At the time he was called Saul, he and Jesus had a conversation on the road. And that is our song. In Jesus' name.
Amen.